Good morning. I'm a PhD student of the University of Brescia in Italy, and I will present a work realized in collaboration with the Fondazione Bruno Kessler of Trento in Italy. Our work is focused on the integration of acting, planning, and learning, particularly on the online learning of planning domains from sensor data. The proposed method is called PAL. Symbolic planning techniques are based on abstract and most often discrete representations of the world where agents operate, typically called planning domains. A good planning domain should be simple enough to make automatic planning feasible, as well as detailed enough to generate effective solution plans. A good planning domain should also abstract away the details of the environment, which are irrelevant for the achievement of the agent goals. However, in many real applications, it may happen that agents don't have a good planning domain in advance. And in such cases, they should be able to learn and update their models while acting in the world and observing the consequences of their actions. We propose an approach to learn an extensional representation of a discrete and deterministic planning domain from observation in a continuous space navigated by the agent actions. This is achieved through the use of a perception function, which provides the likelihood of a real value perception being in a given state of the planning domain after executing an action. The agent chooses its actions for accomplishing its task. And by executing them and observing their effects, it online learns an extensional model of the planning domain and a perception model. Hence, the PAL problem consists in learning an extensional model and a perception function such that, given a perception goal set, the extensional model has a plan to reach a goal state. We formalize the environment where agent operates as a non-deterministic and infinite state transition system. In the PAL problem, the learner perceives the environment through a series of continuous variables called perception variables. The learner doesn't know the environment. Its only knowledge about it is the one provided by the perception variables. The extensional model of the environment, learned by the agent, is formalized as a deterministic and finite state transition system. The learner incrementally constructs the extensional model, storing the visited states and executed transitions. To learn the extensional model, a random exploration strategy can be applied. However, it doesn't scale up to large state spaces. Alternatively, the agent could use some prior belief about the environment. And following this idea, we suppose that such a belief is expressed through an exploration model, that is, a planning domain specified in PDDL. The PDDL state represents the belief of the agent about the current status of the environment. Moreover, we don't require this exploration model to be fully correct. Indeed, the learner revises the exploration model whenever a failure occurs in the attempt of executing an action. The exploration model is revised by adding auxiliary predicates and action preconditions which constrain the grounding of an operator to generate only actions which are not previously failed. The agent also learns a perception model, that is the perception function. Intuitively, the perception function discretizes the infinite set of continuous perceptions into the finite set of extensional model abstract states. The learner updates the perception model using the perceptions from the environment. Each state, each abstract state in the perception model is represented by a probability density function. Whenever a perception cannot be mapped into any perception model state, a new probability density function which likely produces such a perception is added to the perception model. Next, a plane is searched by the extensional planner. However, the search of such a plane may fail because the transition function learned by the agent may not be enough complete. In this case, a goal-driven exploration strategy is applied by means of an exploration planner. And finally, the first action of the plan is executed. At the beginning, the agent perceives its continuous environment. Then, it tries to map the perception into a perception model state. If the likelihood of observing such perception from every perception model state is low, that is a probability density function, is lower than a given threshold, then the agent creates a new state in both extensional and perception models. Otherwise, it selects the maximum likelihood state as the next one. If the destination state is a goal one, then the PAL algorithm stops and returns success. Otherwise, the agent checks if the last executed action has failed, and in such case, it revises the exploration model. We assume that an action execution failure occurs when the agent doesn't change state after executing an action. Next, a plan is computed using both extensional and exploration models. Then the agent chooses an action and executes it, and so on. We tested the proposed method with three well-known planning domains and almost 100 benchmark instances taken from past international planning competitions. Since the exploration model is an approximation of the real world, the action contained in a plan computed by the exploration planner may fail. In our experimental analysis, we also evaluated the capability of the learner to effectively revise the exploration model. We present two settings, repeat and continue. In the repeat setting, the PAL algorithm is repeatedly run with the same initial state and goal. We call each of these run an episode. In the continue setting, the goal changes among episodes, and the initial state is the last visit to one during the previous episode. In this figure, it's shown the average number of action execution failures for both settings, repeat and continue, for 10 episodes of logistics domain. For the repeat setting, the number of failures reduces nearly to zero after the fifth episode. Remarkably, even for the continue setting, the number of failures tends to decrease and is close to zero after a few episodes. So, we have presented a novel algorithm to learn an extensional representation of the environment and a perception function. The algorithm interleaves different types of planning that are the one on the extensional model and the one with the exploration model. Moreover, the algorithm refines a potentially incorrect exploration model in an effective way. Finally, exploiting an exploration model allows the method to scale up to large state spaces. We have significantly improved the scalability of previous work by providing the agent with some prior belief about the environment. Problem instances solved in our experimental analysis cannot be solved by previous work without a goal-driven exploration strategy. Moreover, with the exploration model, the agent can learn an extensional model which is more effective, since it contains the states and transitions which are relevant for the agent typical tasks. Thanks for your attention.